Next comic is awesome. Make some noise for Derek Demise, everybody.
What the hell is up, Santa Clara? Make some freaking noise, man. Okay, that was whack. Okay?
Yeah.
Make a little noise, buddy.
Woo!
You!
Woo!
Yes, there we go. Okay, I'm done. That's my time. Okay? Just kidding. Relationships. I've been in my longest freaking relationship, guys. Hashtag freaking winning. 3 years. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
3 years. That's a long time for me, you know? Worst decision of my fucking life. Okay, every day I wake up, I'm trying not to do one of these.
Right, wake up,
I'm like, I'm gonna do it. What if I'm gonna blow my fucking brains out? Should I do it?
Yeah. No.
Oh, we got a couple yeses and a couple nos. All right, I gotta wait for that one. I'll say that same one next week, and if I get more yeses, then I'll do it. Okay? But it's okay, because we have a kid. Okay, we got a baby. Half freaking all the parents in here, if you have kids, I respect you, because it's one of the worst jobs in the world. You know what I mean? That's the second biggest mistake of my freaking life, is having one of these little schmucks. He's 2 years old, he's chubby, and every time there's the last slice of pizza, he's like, Daddy, can I have the last slice of pizza, Daddy? I'm like, fuck no. That's my Little Caesar's pizza. I paid $5 for that shit. That's my last slice of pizza, because you're chubby. And I don't even know if you're my son anymore. I'm waiting for the DNA test results. Okay? It's not funny. This isn't comedy anymore. This is fucking self-therapy. I'm giving up on this comedy shit. I'm like, no, I'm fuck this. I'm going back to Chicago. I'm leaving Wednesday. I'm going back to Chicago. Yes, it's true. I'm leaving, taking a flight. Hopefully, not like last time, as soon as I got off the plane, we got shot at. So I was like, oh, fuck. But it's no different than East San Jose, where I'm from, okay? The reason why I'm going is San Jose's too expensive. Can we all agree on that fucking shit?
Yeah.
$3,000 for like a two-bedroom apartment? I'm like, no.
Yeah.
Fuck all you guys, okay? I'd rather go freeze my balls off in Chicago and get shot at than spend $3,000 a month. No? Okay, fuck everybody in there. Just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. I'm half Mexican, half. Everyone thinks I'm like full Mexican, right? So I'll go to the taqueria, and the guy will talk to me in Spanish like I understand what the fuck he's saying. I'll be like, ¿Qué pasó, primo? ¿Qué se siente, we? And I'll be like, oh, shit. Can I get a burrito, please? Can I just get one burrito with carnitas? Carnitas. Why are you laughing? I have to deal with this shit all the fucking time. This is not funny, man. This is serious shit. And I'll be like, okay, I'll get two tacos with carne asada. Carne asada. And a quesadilla con pollo. Quesadilla con pollo. And they'll be like, ay, you fucking pinche bendejo. I'll be like, I know what that means, man. My grandma called me that all the time, okay? I know that one. See, like, if you don't speak Spanish, you know the bad words, right? That's because everybody says that, like, joto, pinche pendejo, all that shit. If I say that, then they start talking to me in Spanish. I'm like, I don't fucking understand you, okay? I'm only half. You guys don't give a fuck. Fuck everybody. Why is everyone so quiet in here? Do I suck that fucking bad? You know, I'm glad you guys aren't laughing at my jokes, because if you were laughing, you would be fake laughing. And now that you're not laughing, I know that you guys are like, this guy fucking sucks. Maybe this guy should kill himself. Maybe this guy should fucking shoot himself. Right? We got a couple people laughing because they think I should. Alright? Just kidding. Wait, hold on. What the hell? Who said that? What happened? I didn't hear that shit. I was a drummer in a band, right? That's probably why my hearing's going out, but I used to think that was the worst in the world. I was like, I'm a drummer in a fucking band, okay? I have a son. He was one at the time. I was like, I make, what, $50 playing these shows? I thought my life was over. I was like, this is the end. And then I started doing comedy. I was like, oh, shit, I should fucking suck to drumming. I should have stuck to drumming. At least I made a little bit of money. People buy me drinks. Comedy people are like, we're not buying you shit. Because you fucking suck.
Want a drink?
Yes, please. God damn it, yes. I already drank mine. Drugs. Anybody here do drugs?
Yeah.
Fucking day.
Every fucking day. Every fucking day she leaves. Come back. I used to sell drugs. I used to sell drugs. That was fun. I might quit this shit to go back to that because I saw so many crazy things happen. People are like, hey, Derek, what's your favorite movie? I'm like, my favorite movie? I don't watch movies. I just go outside and watch these tweakers fucking shit in the streets and stuff. Right? That's why people are like, why do you want to go to Chicago? It's fucking cold and violent. I'm like, because I don't want to have to pay $3,000 a month to have some homeless guy shit in front of the patio on the sidewalk. You ever seen human shit on the street? It's fucking cool. It's art. Especially when in San Francisco, they're all like, this is some art, man. You know what I mean? Art, man. How come every Mexican house is haunted for some reason? Every Mexican house is haunted. Like, I don't believe in ghosts, but I go to my grandma's house, and she's like, mijo, I was in the bathroom taking a shit, and a ghost pinched my butt. And I'd be like, grandma, that's your fantasy. Okay? Pete, what? Thank you, man. What is this?
Don't kill yourself, Derek.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Chug.
Yeah. Chug. Yeah. Reverse psychology.
Reverse psychology.
Well done.
Thank you. I appreciate
well
that.
Done. Well done.
That did not change my mind, though. I'm still going to consider it. I appreciate that. What was it? That was good. Oh, thank you. J-Mo. I'm Irish now.
What was that, James?
Yeah, guys, so, yeah, fuck this shit. I don't even know anymore. Like, my son is already wanting Christmas presents, and I'm like, no, because on Halloween you fucked up. You looked retarded in your costume. So I'm done with holidays nowadays, man. I'm done with holidays. You can't even wear your costume right. The mask was falling off sideways. I was like, you look retarded. I'm not even gonna celebrate Christmas because of you. You know what I mean? No, fuck, you want presents? You want fucking presents? I gotta work for you and buy you presents? No, that's not how this shit works, buddy. So when I'm in a retirement home, when I'm 80, because my son's gonna send me there, I'll still be slanging these fucking jokes, talking shit about him. Okay? Because that's where I'm destined to go, is a retirement home.
That looks like the mean guy.
Oh, Jesus.
No, not
welcome.
No,
is yes, this right. Is the Walmart job interviews. You arrived just in time. Hey, San Jose is getting crazy, guys. San Jose is getting nuts. There's a lot of gangs. Norteños versus Sureños. Crips versus Bloods. I don't know what gang this guy's in, but it looks pretty crazy with the stripes. The stripe gang. Stripas. And another reason why I want to leave the Bay Area, especially San Jose, is because I can't go anywhere without getting harassed. I was wearing a Facebook shirt. Okay? Wearing a Facebook shirt that I got as a gift. And then behind me I hear this guy, he's like, what are you from, motherfucker? I was like, I'm from San Jose, born and raised. He's like, you're wearing a Facebook shirt? You better recognize this is Google territory, motherfucker. He had Google tattooed on his chest. I was like, fuck this.
You had a lot of good hits.
This is insanity, man. Leaving.
It's part of the game, baby.
This is part of the game. Part of the game.
Anybody here do heroin?
Yeah.
We got one heroin user. One time I went to this one guy's house, and he said, do you mind if I smoke meth in front of you? I was like, no, that's okay. It's not my first rodeo. And he's like, all right. He sits down on his bed, and he's like, hey, guy, I don't know if you mind about this, but can I shoot heroin? I said, that's totally fine. You can shoot heroin. I've never seen it before. And he's like, all right. He starts putting the heroin right here instead of on his arm. Right here, buddy. I saw you look. And then I was like, what the fuck is this? You know what? I got up. I was like, I'm out. I'm fucking out of this joint, man. I'm leaving because you didn't offer me that first, buddy. Now show me how to shoot that heroin between my fucking balls and cock. No, I'm kidding. Thank you, guys. Have a good night.
One more time for Derek, alright? Keep going for Derek. Derek the Mize, everybody, yeah.